My name is Bruce Tango. I'm a retired police officer from the city of Elizabeth, New Jersey. I've had many experiences during my life involving the paranormal, but nothing like the true story which I'm about to tell you now.
Something I need to tell you. I'm waking up in the middle of the night. I hear a noise. When I hear the noise, I look up and I see this tall man. He's scaring me. He stares at me, and I call him the Staring Man.